it on? Recording?
Yeah.
Okay, when he gets about 2 feet from the tip of the bottom, he's after.
Oh my god. I live.
Oh, I'm coming up. Up. Back up. Keep reeling. Back up. Back up. Back up. Keep reeling.
That's a big blue.
Half reeling. Here we go. Oh!
Dropped him. Dropped him at the boat.
That was a big blue.
Get him.
Alright.
Get him.
Oh,
that was a big
one,
cool, huh?
That was a real big blue, wasn't it?
Pretty big.
It's alright, you caught one.
Yeah, probably.
Well, we almost had it. Nice try. Yeah. I had him, but when he pulled the wood.
Well, you gotta instruct Ryan on how to do this. Obviously he hasn't been paying attention.
Just a bait. Imagine what happens when the sharks start biting.
Stop jigging.
Is that the leader? Do you have the leader?
I don't think this is us.
Huh?
I'm gonna pull this in. Wait a minute. Yeah, it is.
Have him reel it in. Reel in. When you brought that rod up and over, that's when you went into it. You gotta...
There you go.
All right. Make sure you're going back and forth on your reel. Better than yesterday.
Way out.
You got it. Face your fish. Don't pour it away.
And the struggle's on.
There you go.
Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry.
Yesterday I was biting my arm at 7:30. Started gnawing on.
What do you think, Rich? Starfish or bluefish?
Bluefish, but not exactly king blue.
Consider that your bait.
I'm sending this footage to PETA.
Great.
We got all fish on for.
The battle begins.
There we go, double up.
Fish on.
This is what we're talking about. You gotta put it into
real
fast. Remember what to do now, right?
Fast improvement, I might add, over yesterday, where I was ready to jump overboard. 1.5 hours. Oh, wow. It was no fault. It was the way it
No, fine.
He makes me a shark come up around one of the balloons.
Uh-huh.
He's not hooked. He's just swimming around looking. Well, we're going to be putting in Heidi Griffith.
Rich, you want a reliever on that chum line?
Why, am I doing it badly?
Well, you're doing good. I just thought I'd save your right hand.
Is there a shitter up front?
What? Shitter?
Yeah. You don't want to throw up in here.
No. I don't want to throw up.
What kind of shit is there, maybe? Down below, there's a button. Push the button. Make sure the lower unit's not hanging in the toilet when that happens. Great stainless steel teeth will hear the scream. It'll go progressively higher.
Push the button first.
That's well.
That's a pleasure. Yeah, it's good to push it first to moisten up the bowl a little.
Yeah,
get nice and wet.
This is going to be nice in our documentary.
You got it, huh?
The camera in there.
From start to finish. Where's the shitter? Moisten the bowl.
There's some. I don't know if there's some things we really want to see.
We don't like skid marks. They're not attractive.
There we go.
Boy, those are very, very, very clear. Clear water. A little green.
This keeps the blues a lot.
What do you? That was way out there. With that.
That's the old.
That's
not hooked anything.
That's not hooked anything. That blew away. Gonna change things around in a couple of weeks. The reason we do this is when we stop the boat, or stop the one more.
From the leader?
Stop. Back up. Somebody. Probably gonna go. It's strong
itself. In the chum bucket.
Here you go. Good size shark. Probably gonna go. He goes.
Is that a tag?
Tag.
Hang on, here it goes.
Ben? Blue. That's a medium.
That's medium?
Yeah.
He's tagged?
No. We'll get him. Give me that stick. He's on the other side. He's got it in his mouth.
I have another leader hanging
in. Make sure you keep that rod.
What?
Since you're a bitch, you're gonna build it. Since you're a bitch, you're gonna build it.
Chub line?
I'm not filming.
You see him?
You like bluefish? You like
anything? Go ahead, drill him. Hold on. I think he dropped him. Keep them coming.
Small thumb coming around.
Go over me if you have to. Go. There you go.
Drop it.
Yeah. We'll put them out again. That was definitely a shark.
I'll play your dad for a little bit. That shark. Is that the short one or the long one?
Short.
There's the guy. Middle of the day we catch a friggin' bluefish, holy smokes. You wouldn't have that dying. Guys go by and laugh at us. Snap
footage.
Top that.
Yeah, I know.